Hello everybody, welcome from HVACR Design Engineering. My name is Du Yao. Now I want to talk about defrosting and refrigeration system. The main component of the defrosting is defrost timer. The most common control is a mechanical defrost timer, which is a motorized device that open and close several electrical contacts. Each electrical contact in defrost timer can be thought as a switch. One connect for defrosting and one connect for cooling. One electrical contact for defrosting is switch on for defrosting. Electrical contact for cooling is switch off. One electrical contact for cooling in defrost timer is switch on for cooling. Electrical contact for defrosting is switch off. Motor in defrost timer can then open and close the electrical contact at certain time interval. During the cooling, the defrost timer closes the electrical contact or cooling for running the compressor and condenser fan. At the time, electrical contact for defrosting is open in defrost timer. During the cooling, thermostat is on and off the compressor and condenser fan to maintain the certain temperature. When reaching the certain temperature, electrical contact in thermostat is open for stopping the compressor and condenser fan. In defrosting, defrost timer closes the electrical contact for defrosting and supply electric current flowing into defrost heater for melt the frost that have been accumulated in evaporator coil. In defrosting, electrical contact in thermostat is remain closed, but electrical contact for cooling is open, so compressor and condenser fan cannot run in. When reaching certain temperature, electrical contact in bimetal thermostat is open and stopping the electric current flowing into defrost heater for stopping the defrosting. Electrical contact for defrosting is remain closed until the certain time interval or defrosting is finished. Bimetal thermostat is protected from overheating of evaporator coil. When temperature in bimetal thermostat is lower, electrical contact in bimetal thermostat is closed again. When certain time interval or defrosting is finished, electrical contact for cooling is closed again for cooling. At that time, electric current is flowing into compressor and condenser fan for running the compressor and condenser fan. Thank you very much for watching my video.